Namaste, dear friends.
Namaste.
We're back inside today, as you can see.
Too windy, it's too windy outside. Earth Day.
It's Earth Day, yeah. We pick some songs and some mantras that are in praise of Mother Earth in different ways.
Mantra that celebrates the earth as the spiritual being that she is, and the way that we, as humans on this planet, we are on Mother Earth. We are helping her in her ascension and in her growth. So we are really a big part in helping this beautiful being, Mother Earth, transform and transcend.
Namaste. As another song celebrates the earth. Here comes the sun, I'd say it's alright. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. The sun, I'd say it's all right.
Oh,
sorry, George. Maybe we sing that a bit later.
No, really?
Yeah. Should I carry on? No.
Little darling, I see that ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun, I'd say it's all right. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, sun, sun. Smiles returning to the faces. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun, I'd say it's alright. It's alright.
Tune, but I'm sorry about that. This is such a great song, isn't it?
Do you want a tune so we can do that?
Yeah, in a minute. Just want to sit for a minute because but anyway, it's good to have an Earth Day, but you know there's something radically strange if we need one. And I guess it's just the way we are now with the way of the world. That nature seems to be moving further and further away from us. And now we can't even go to the beach or to go to go out, you know. It's very, very important to keep nature in our room with us. That's why I always suggest you light the candle, you know, because that's immediately nature. You need immediately Mother Nature right there. Or if you have a plant, you know, or you, for sure your pets. But to bring Mother Nature into your house and into your room right now is it's very essential. Amdara is joyful expression of our love for Mother Earth, just like George Harrison's is Here Comes the Sun. So it's more for the universe. George was more expansive, so he could make a song. Like the Gayatri is a prayer to the sun too, you know. So Here Comes the Sun and the Gayatri are actually there.
Great introduction to the Gayatri.
Yeah,
I feel we are. We've said so many things, and in a way, there's really not that much to say anymore because we are all in the know. And what we really can do now is just sing and sit in silence and
yeah.
And feel the connection. Enjoy the ritual of coming together every day and make that a cornerstone of the day. And as you know, I'm really into books that talk about the beyond and people or souls giving messages from the beyond. And one of the books that I love speaks about how important it is that we meet, or that not we meet, but that we meditate every day at the same time, because souls join us and that was what was written, you know, I'm just repeating that that by doing it at the same time there is more and more souls that come and join us. And I think that's kind of interesting because I think time does not exist, but anyway, so many traditions always put emphasis on regularity or doing it at the same time. So maybe that's where it comes from. So anyway, all the souls from the beyond who want to join us, you know, we're here every day. And you're so welcome to sing with us.
Okay, so let's begin our meditation for the day. Beloveds, this is when we cosmically begin to link up with our brothers and sisters all over the world. And we get ourselves comfortable in our chairs or in our meditation stool. Or wherever you are, find yourself in a comfortable position where you can feel your essential awareness of the beauty of relaxation through awareness, and not for falling asleep, but actually a relaxed awareness. So however you express that with your body, it's good to keep your back straight, your spine straight, and an easy step into meditation, for those of you who are new to it, is to bring your attention to the sounds around you. Not to just hearing them, but actually be very quiet and listen to them. Because when you begin to listen, it frees you from the imprisonment of your mind. And the mind is then gone, and you are in the moment. And this is why we meditate, to bring us to this moment. Because in this moment is all we have. It is our inner sanctuary. So close your eyes and come into your inner sanctuary. Come home. This is you. This is your home. This is who you are. And as we listen to the sounds around us, we begin to slow down. That's good. You're slowing down our heartbeat. Chant the mantra Om, breathing in the same rhythm as Deva, deep breaths, and we will chant the Gayatri mantra and then return to the mantra Om. That's our meditation.
Let's start by taking a deep breath and breathing out. And a big breath.
Shoulders.
Thank you.
find the still point where nothing moves. Awareness.
Savitur Varinyam. Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi. Deo Yo
As we chant the Gayatri Mantra, once again linking arms with our brothers and sisters around the world through our voices, through our prayer.
Chodaya, Om.
Good time to close your eyes. It's like this. It's exactly as it is. It's a natural affair. No mystery. mystery there. It's exactly as it is. I simply love you. I simply love you. And the healing light from the blessed sun, it shines for you, my beloved one, shining on this river that's burning red at the close of day. Yes, I've seen that river so still. I've seen it roaring in flood. You are a river running in my blood, and I rejoice that I have loved you this way. It's like that, and it's like this. It's exactly as it is. It's a natural affair. There's no mystery there. It's exactly as it is. I simply love you, simply love you.
Thank you.
Thank you, friends. Thank you for being with us.
Today we won't forget.
We won't forget. Sorry about that. Usually David remembers everything, you know.
Those days are gone.
So join us. May all beings be happy. May all my words, actions and deeds go in some, and thoughts as well.
Actions and deeds are the same.
Actions and deeds, no, quite.
No.
No.
And thoughts.
Go to one. Contribute in some way.
To the happiness of all beings.
To the happiness of all beings. So we sing a little bit to everyone, just a thing.
Samasa, Sukino.
the